big old cult and all.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Far Cry 5. Today we're going to be taking a look at the new live event that has popped up. I'm a couple days late on this one, I realize. I used to have been doing them the day of. The last time, though, I was a couple hours late because I was busy with things. This time I've been so freaking hogged down with Borderlands 2, I have had no chance to play this game one bit. So let's go ahead and take a look at what we're going to have to be doing. But first, we're going to take a look at the shop to look at the clothes and show you the special outfit, which is right there. So this was the special outfit that was given for the last live event, the deputy outfit, which is now my go-to outfit because it's fucking amazing. So there's that. I don't know if there's any other new outfit added to the game, possibly to reflect this. If there was, then I don't see it. Anyways, so there you go. There's that. Now, I haven't checked to see the new M9 pistol, the base version. I'm hoping that it's amazing. So let's see if it's in here. There it is. Oh my god. Okay, so this is the one that I was really hoping for because I can't wait to customize my own. However, it says it's a prestiged weapon and not its own. So I guess that means I can't customize it then. Right? If I'm not mistaken in saying that, because prestige weapons come with their own paint. Well, that's a little depressing, I will admit. I was real, unless it's in here somewhere and I'm missing it. No, I don't see it. Yeah, that is a little depressing because I was really hoping to customize my own M9. I wanted to put some special paint on it. I mean, this paint looks good here. I won't complain about that. But, well, there you go. That's new gun. Go ahead and take a screenshot of that. So what do we have to do this time for our live event? Well, let's take a look. It's the sharpshooter event. And there it is. We have to get 6 kills from at least 160 meters away. And for the community reward, you get some sort of hunter outfit, which is nice looking. And of course, for personal reward, you only need to get 6, but you get a vehicle as a reward, the Armstrong aircraft, which looks to be the exact same thing as other planes we have, nothing really all new, but it might have some different armaments, so we'll have to take a look. Now, normally, this would be a little bit shit, because I don't really have access to any high-powered sniper rifles, as you can see. That's about it. However, I do have the Golden Steel MBP, which I couldn't use, or didn't use in my LP, because I didn't want to use Ultra Weapons right at the start of the game. I think this was briefly shown in one of my recent bonus videos, but I never really used it, so this is probably the time where we're finally going to be able to use it. So let's go ahead and customize it, and put it in where the shotgun sits. And now I can just afford a long-range scope. Now this sucks, because, again, I haven't been playing this game all that much, but I've been trying to save my money, because I had the Grand Slam shotgun and stuff. I was really trying to save up my money so I can go and take down John. That's basically what I've been waiting for. But, oh well. I can afford the long-range scope, which is obviously what I'm going to get. But I cannot afford a suppressor or anything like that, so we're really going to have to be careful with it. And I don't have much ammunition. Alright, so now we gotta go out and we gotta look for an area where enemies may be sitting. And I'm just gonna kinda have to wing it, because I don't know exactly how to range 160 meters. Also, another thing is I would have still been playing this game, and I would have probably had a lot of progress in it, but I stopped when I went to the Lamb of God Church to obtain grace, and she wasn't there. I went there 2 times, reset the game, and she just doesn't spawn, so I'm having issues with that. So I had to take a break and stop. Alright, so where do we want to go? I would say possibly, like, one of these? Sunrise Farm, maybe? But does it have any area where we can get, like, a long range on it? Well, I guess that's pretty much the only area we can go. So we're gonna go that way. Don't forget that if you want to see the unlocking of the reward, there should be a timestamp somewhere in the comment section. Oh, wait. And this timestamp will direct you to the unlocking of whatever the reward will be this time, which will be the plane. Shit. Now, is this 160 meters? I don't know, it doesn't say. There's a lot of guys, though. They're all moving. And I have a... Oh, shit. That guy's not moving there. Okay, I shot one. And now there's gunfire that's just erupted. Okay, there's a second one. Now, I don't know, this is all, I'm literally trial and error here. I have no idea if I'm at 160 meters or not. Is she gonna get in a car? No, she's on the other side of the truck. Shit, she almost saw me. Shit. I have to take the shot now, otherwise she'll get too close. Alright, that's three total kills. No idea if it's enough, though. Is that another enemy out there? Looks like it. Right, prepare to fire. Down. And see, I don't have to get headshots with this gun, because it's very powerful. Hence why I didn't use it in my LP, my initial LP, because I didn't want to use weapons that were too powerful too early on. I think I did the same for my Far Cry 4 Let's Play. But I could be wrong. That... looks like an enemy. I don't know if that was an enemy or a friendly. We got a truck incoming. Nah, this guy's too close. Shit, now here comes a truck. Yeah, as you can see, I'm using this rifle again, which I used in my LP. It is so good in this game. So much fun to use. There goes that truck. Alright, now we'll wait for it to refresh and see if any of those counted. If none of those counted, then holy shit, this is going to be a hard challenge. I'm not going to open that. Not going to bother. And of course, I'm having issues. I'm pressing my hotkeys, my number keys, to switch between weapons, but because I've been playing like 24/7... Borderlands 2 recently, it's all out of whack. Like, 2 should be my sidearm, and 1 should be my assault rifle, 3 should be my sniper, and 4 should be my rocket launcher. Oh, shit. Alright, so we're gonna slowly make our way, and I'm gonna go on foot just in case we come across, like, a checkpoint or something, or something like this. Is that... that does look like a nasty, but I hear a... What the fuck? What an asshole. Alright. There's no way for me to tell. I don't think... Aw, what a cheat. There's no way for me to tell how many... if I've gotten any. Or, like, how... what distance I'm at. It says I've got a 1. And it just reset. Only one of those kills. Are you telling... are you... what? You're telling me that only one of all of those kills was that. But what one? See, I guess I'd obviously be the furthest one. But how do I remember what the furthest one was? That. Is nasty. Set up from far away, huh? Yeah, there's some enemies. Now, preferably, I'd like them to not be moving. Now that, I had to sit there and for a minute and watch the bullet go all the way in, so I'm gonna imagine that was probably 160 meters range. Oh, shit. That was a kill. No idea if it was long or far enough, though. I gotta find some ammunition for this. I don't have, like, any whatsoever. Keep moving. regularly check on the live events thing. Otherwise, it'll just pop up on the left of the screen. Once I get 3, it should pop up with the silver reward. Should. Yeah, he could. Oh, he was getting out. I was about to say, well, maybe I could just go back here and shoot him from a distance. I guess I could still try that. Wait, where is he? Oh, there he is. There's friendlies out there. Oh, shit, that's way too close. What the fuck? Wait, what do we got up here? Friendlies or enemies? What happened to the... I don't know if I shot him or if somebody else did. Because the game's frame rate decided to stop for a minute.
Down there! There's our target!
What? Oh, I don't like fucking helicopters. Helicopter's over there, just keep moving. Break contact. Let's check to see if any of this updated. Yeah, we're up to a whopping 2 now. Shit. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Wasn't gonna be this easy, was it? That easy. The only reason I'm going to a place like this, like an outpost, is because I know that there's enemies there. Okay, we're not going that way. And if I go that direction, there'll be a line of enemies just sitting in a base that I can sit from way back and really try and put some shots in. Get off the road. Now, there's oftentimes enemies out here in the fields, so hopefully there's something somewhere out here. I hear a turkey. Turkeys are good. And after having to buy this scope, I'm really gonna have to grind money the next time I get in to put a session into this game. Friendly. That's a turkey. Do that. Grab some feathers. Get a little bit of money at least. Is that? It is, but that's way too close. Perhaps if he keeps driving straight, I'll just wait for him to get a little ways out. Oh, and then of course he turns. Oh shit. He's actually doing farm work. Or at least simulated farm work. Because he was coming back to do this patch. That's actually kind of cool. I had to take that shot and just hope that it was far enough. I was hoping he would keep driving so that I could get a specific long range shot on him. Well, that would have been our third kill, so I guess I'll have to wait and see if that's worth what it's worth. And if I have to, I will fast travel to a place that sells ammo, which would be, this would be the nearest place here, which I might have to do, which is not exactly ideal. Wait, I see a truck. Enemies, good. Call the herd, okay. We're gonna sit, we're gonna crouch. Yeah, see, I don't think that was far enough away. Because the one before, I had to watch the bullet fly all the way in. Man, you need long draw distances on for this. He's up there somewhere. I'm just gonna go in. Fuck it. Actually, shit, there's more. There's some sort of gunfight going on. There's a bear that just disappeared. Like, see, if these guys got out of their truck right now and just stood there, that would be good. Okay, and there goes that guy. Come on, get out of your damn truck. Okay, there's a guy there. There's a guy there. Shit. Oh, they're all after me. That's what's going on right now. Oh, no, they're... Okay. Oh, fuck. Here we go. Oh god, they're coming in from all sides. Oh my god, what is this shit? Did you get him, Peaches? Good, good girl. Alright. You want some of this shit? See, if this was Far Cry 4 or 3 right now, the gun that I'm using, if I were using it, it'd be all over. I'd be dead. I wouldn't be able to hit shit, and when I would, it would do nothing to them. That's why I never liked that gun in the other games. I liked it, but I didn't like it. I think I just fucked that shot. Alright, it's off to an area. I don't think I got a third kill. Man, we really have to be a ways. So I'll have to, like, really set up super far back. And this place isn't that far from the outpost, so I should easily be able to make my way there. Let me just check to make sure nothing updated. No, still no 3, and it reset not long ago. Ah, fantastic. Wait, there's no... Where's the shop? It's over here. And I should be able to just... Oh, I can't buy my own ammo. Or, like, buy the ammo that I want. Because this is 50 cal ammo. That is what I call depression mode. Or, wait, items. No. Fuck. Well. Thank you. Got what I can have for right now. Yeah, fuck off. Alright, so there's the outpost down that way. Let's see if we can complete this. Come on, guys, we can do this. Now I know that I really have to separate myself from my target at distance. Super, super much, which is great. Super, super much. That's great grammar right there. English. Okay, there's guys down here, but see, it's not, I'm not in a place that, like, has an advantageous shot over them. Well, they're way over there. But then again, I say they're way over there, but then they're being chased by a fucking buffalo. Or a bison. That's not like it matters, because they'll just get their asses killed. So I see, like this right here, this feels good distance, but there's a shitload of dead people. That's a guy there, but he's in the fucking truck. Like, come on, get out. And I can't just pop off a shot to make him get out, because he'll come this way. He'll try and come after me. Wait. Now, I don't know. That didn't feel like 160 meters to me. Guess we'll have to wait and see. In how long? 1 second. That was not 160 meters. You've got to be fucking kidding me. Holy shit. The only thing I have to go by is that for that one shot that I took, the second one, I guess, which is the one that counted, where I could see the shell, or the bullet, literally fly in and drop before ever hitting him. So that's why, even sitting there, I thought, no, that went by a little bit too quick. I guess I can use this. Here, the marker that I placed down, that can help, because it says I'm 300 meters from my target, so I can get a little more than 160 meters and then sit and try and shoot what I can, and try to use that as, like, an estimation sort of thing. As long as I don't get below 160 meters by the time I get to the top of this hill. I didn't even think about that until I looked at the marker again. Yeah, see, like, if he was across the road, that would be too close. But see, here's the problem. The fucking place is down there. How the fuck am I supposed to see and hit? That's a friendly. Can I climb up this, maybe? I can. We are so close to 160 meters now. So I guess I can really see the distance at this point. Yeah. Yeah, but now the question is do I fucking see anybody down there? No, I fucking don't! Because it's got trees and shit. Now, if I approach from the other direction, from the direction of the field, that might actually be a little bit more advantageous. So I'm gonna try that. Skirt ourselves around. Sorry, guys, that this is taking so long. I've always been, a lot of times in Far Cry games, since Far Cry 3 and 4, I basically strictly was always using long-range and sniper rifle type stuff. But in Far Cry 5, I really adopted going loud a lot more than using long-range stuff, so I'm a little bit out of practice. And in Borderlands 2, my go-to weapon is the sniper rifle, but I use the sniper rifle in basically point-blank range combat anyways, as well as long range, so it's not as if, you know, I am evenly able to take down Al. Stop. And I mean, Borderlands 2 is not really a game you can compare to this game. They're both first-person shooters, sure, but one's action-based. Well, they're both action-based, but one's completely different in gameplay to the other. So we're 160 meters away. I'm just going to kind of skirt around like this. And I have a bit of a migraine right now from playing 24/7 Borderlands 2. So I apologize if I pause or something every now and then, which is just me wincing. Oh shit, we got to do this, don't we? Actually, I might be able to just perform a takedown. Oh, shit. Well, I should have expected that because he was looking at me. I just tried to run up. It's alright, mate. I'll leave you there. Okay, let's see. Oh, there's another fucking guy coming. Or wait, he's going away, actually. There's a guy down there. If I can get, like, way over here... Way over. Like, see, that looks a little bit too close to me. But see, he's running. Oh, because there's another guy. That would be why. Help's coming. It has to. Oh, and then the fucking dog steals the kill. Don't worry. Sure help's on the way. There's a bull. And a bear. I guess a little red. Enemy reinforcements have been called somewhere. Now, even over here, though, I can just barely see into that place. Is there... If I can, like, make out anyone. If there's somebody, like, on the roof? I thought I remember somebody on that roof. There's guys running around because there was gunfire. Shit, that's gonna make my job even freaking worse. Oh, that's a fucking... Oh, it's a heavy! Or a flamethrower. I want to be able to shoot and kill. Oh, wait. Nope, and then he moves. Fuck me. This one may be the longest one we've done yet. Like, yeah, there's a place up there, a post I can use, but that's not gonna help me one bit. Because it'll be way too freaking close. It says that they're all, like, right over there. But guess what? I don't see them. Only one I see is that, that flamethrower guy. Yeah. There's something there. Did I get somebody? Yes, I did. I do believe I just got somebody. But was that 160 meters or not? That's the other question that we have to ask ourselves. I'm gonna guess no. Shit, these are That's an enemy. Alright, here we go. Now, out in the middle of a field, it's open, it's clear. This is easy. So, I'm going to look on the map, and I'm going to mark, like, here. To tell me how far away. I'm only about 84 meters away. This is what I can try to do. So... need to make sure, though, that I'm in an area that I can actually use. 124? Bloody fucking hell. What the hell is the red? Hell, this might not even be a good, like, territory to do it in because it's all mostly flat. Shit! Damn it! Oh no. Oh, fuck me. Okay, thank God it threw me out. I got stuck. Now it's dark as hell. Those guys are still over there, but we're way too close. They're punching up our dudes. Because anal. And I guess that timer would have ticked over. So I guess that kill I got on the fucking road wasn't 160 meters either. Holy fucking shit. I feel good about this range here. See there, I just watched it sort of fly in. So that one I have a little bit of... umpty on. Now, did they hear that? No. I'm far enough away from them. Okay. So now I guess we just have to wait and see. Now I have to figure out if I can get 160 meters away from these guys. Wait, what's this over here? Oh, there's a nasty out there, huh? There. Oh. And then he moves, of course. Okay, I'm going to move all the way back around. The long way, again. Slow, but sure. Like, unless I can hit them from all the way over here, I just didn't think I had a line of fire. Long range kills. There goes another one. I got 4 perk points for that. Now, if that doesn't count as 160 meters, I'm going to fucking kill a plant. Live event reward. Holy shit, it's about damn time we got something. Claim 50 silver bars. So we got 2 there. Alright, so all we need is 2. Okay, good. Good progress. Alright, we're doing good. We're doing good, guys. We are doing up the ass. Alright, now, are those guys still in the center, or have they moved because of the commotions? Nope, they are still in the center. Holy fuck. Alright, then I am going to set it to about right here. Oh, wait, we got guys down there, actually. Hmm. If they stay there for a split second, I might be able to pop a shot at them. Thank God there's not much commotion on these roads right now. Shit, they're moving in this direction. Yeah, but see, I put it a little bit away. If I do this, it's 160 meters, it says. Well, yeah. He's moving this way. There's another one, but I don't know if any of these are 160 meters. I mean, that one said 160 meters away, but that doesn't mean that it was the 160 meters I need. That could have been 160 meters out and up. We only need two, so even if we get one, that gets us that much frickin' closer. Let's see, like, I'd have perfect shots, but these goddamn farm areas are so hilly that when I... Never mind. Yay! We have access to the plane now. But... Wait, I don't have access to a hangar. Oh, wait! Does Ryan Sun's aviation count? Boy, I hope so. Otherwise, we'll have to go and quickly take down John's ranch. This way? Nope. Ryan Sun's does not count. Shit. Fuck. Is there some place here I'm missing? Like, this is a helicopter place we need. I just want to make sure that maybe I didn't grab some hangar-related place before. Nope, it's all boat stuff. Okay, I guess, guys, we're going to have to take a quick detour here. And we're going to have to take down the seed ranch, which I didn't want to have to do. I wanted to save all this kind of stuff for my own time, which sucks. But hey, what can you do if we want to see this new aircraft that we've gained access to? I know that there's stuff around, like hangar-related stuff, but I have to freaking remember where the fuck it is. And I don't remember where the fuck it is. Shit. Oh, baloney testicle wank sick. Well, give me one moment, please, and I will be with you shortly. Gonna have to do a little bit of fast traveling here. I want to suit up with guns. Guns. No snipe rifles, because we are just going to go straight loud with it. Which is what I have pretty much been doing, by the way, in my normal play here. When I'm playing on my own away from video, I'm basically doing everything on my own. I'm basically doing everything loud. So we're going to go to weapons, and I'm going to equip the Vector. Put that in this slot. And we'll keep the rifle. Okay, with this Vector, we're gonna kick haunches. So that's our location that we need to be headed. Head here, grab a vehicle and drive there, and just blast the fuck out of the place. And then there's no vehicle. Well, we'll just walk there then. Run there. I got Peaches by my side. Oh, wait, let's... Okay, now this is something I don't like. Okay. Every time I equip this gun, I have to set the fire mode. I have to reset it. I think it should keep... Oh, shit. Okay, well... Shit. Get out of here. Dude! I think it should keep track... please don't spot me, because if he spots me, it's all over. Anyways, as I was trying to say, I wish it would keep track of what you had set as the fire mode last time, and then just use that so that you can change it freely. Otherwise, you have to change it every single time. I can get a little bit, you know, monotonous having to do that. Even though it's extremely easy and straightforward to do so. No, those are animals. Right, now I also didn't want to take this place down until after I took John down. So, kind of breaking my immersion a little bit, but we have to do it for the sake of... This is what happens when you're behind in your second playthrough and you haven't been playing. You have to frickin' do this shit. Or you have to do things out of order of the way you plan to do them. What the hell is this? Get out of here.
Thanks, Deputy.
Yeah, you're welcome. Deputy. Can we get up there from back here? I don't actually remember using this path before. Looks like we can. Mission nearby. Liberate the cult outpost. Don't mind if I do. So yay, we get to see another cult or outpost takedown in the LP. Alright, who's ready for this? Let's make sure everything's reloaded. I was going to try and do it a little bit silent, but looks like we're going full on with this one. So be it. And also, you guys get to see the Vector in action, which wasn't in the LP, because obviously, wasn't until after the LP was finished. Gun's not made for this range, though. Shit, I didn't realize Peaches was dead. I got you, Peaches, I got you. Come on. We got killing to do. Dude! Yeah, it's too late. Nope, Peaches stole my kill. Is that the last one? Nope. Somebody somewhere else. Oh, I guess Peaches went and got the last one. Well, there you go. Not as graceful as my usual loud runs, but it was good to use the Vector again fully, because I've been kind of avoiding using it right now. That's kind of why I equipped it, so that we could try to get through this as fast as possible, so that this video doesn't get any longer than it needs to be. We've got the speeder achievement, or outfit. Oh my. Alright, I would like to use you, please. Thank you. Alright, let's frickin' see this aircraft that we now have access to. It is right here. The Armstrong, which is obviously based off of Grace Armstrong, because it's her little live event. So, according to the aircraft itself, it looks basically identical to the rest, but doesn't have anything unique about it. The best way to let everyone know that you support an Olympian sharpshooter. I am not a fan of the paint. The color is fine, but I'm not a fan of the markings and shit. That's just my personal opinion, however. I prefer more of, like, this sort of thing, actual camouflage. But that's just me. Now, it looks like we've got four bombs and 4 rockets plus, looks like this aircraft has 2 machine guns. Yeah, so it looks exactly like the rest, and it has a mounted gun in the back. If there's anything I'm missing about this, somebody will have to let me know in the comments section, but as far as I can tell, it's identical. It's just a reskin of an already existing plane, which is perfectly fine, but still no new aircraft, which it'd be nice to see a whole new plane added to the game. That'd be kind of neat. Still waiting on some other stuff, though. I'm still hoping for that D-50. Come on, damn it. Put it in the game. Anyways, guys, it's going to bring this one to an end. I will see you in the next video of Far Cry 5, which will only be in a few days, if all goes to plan.